I'm dating this girl who I really like, but the one thing that bothers me is she always goes out wearing blackface. She says it's okay because she's black and she's just putting on foundation. I find it offensive. Why do they only have surprise parties on people's birthdays? I'd like to be surprised on Thanksgiving. When it comes to age, I think a woman is like wine. Because I love 19-year-old wine. When I told my girlfriend my ultimate sexual fantasy, she threw up. I just thought it was so sweet of her to do my fantasy right after I told her. They say that women like scars, but when I slashed this girl's face, I have this dilemma. Should I marry this girl just because she got pregnant? I mean, I'm not the father, but I have a huge pregnancy fetish.